Hello everyone, and welcome back to the non-catchy Maneater. I'm Maneater. I'm a fox shark! Yay! Alright, let's go. Om nom nom. Always nice to om nom nom. Yeah, like that.
Ferris wheel. If you told me he wasn't ever gonna be one at all.
Anybody got eyes on her?
Yay, more nutrients.
Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Shark's cartilage can now be exported to Hong Kong, Taiwan, Singapore, and other exotic ports of call.
Okay, that was kinda painful. Let's give it another try.
Only the prosperity created by global capitalism allows vacationers to purchase Sanya Buns and Port Clovis ashtrays.
Thank you. Alright, that's one more dealt with. Like some loot. That.
Not really a gourmand. The bull shark will eat just about anything.
Yes, yes I will. It's not crashing.
Campaign of extermination.
Any hunters that can handle it?
Comes up for a shot.
Oh, there he is again.
The fishing phenom, Candyman Curtis.
Doesn't seem like I can.
Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark.
Yes. No, guys, I am trying not to kill you. You should really think twice about what you do here. Have I been here before? Should I avoid being here?
Prosperity Sands features glittering white beaches fenced off for the sole enjoyment of the ultra rich, mega rich, and super rich.
Yeah, I should probably not go there.
Sapphire Bay has had several piers. Three that were destroyed by hurricanes, and two that collapsed due to substandard construction and safety deficiencies.
Just keep scanning. Boss!
Really?
Well, you asked for it.
The bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding.
That's a pretty big fishing boat.
Became commonplace here after the previous mayor's practice of hiring Fijian shark charmers proved largely ineffective.
I did not realize how
majestic beasts like the bull shark is a dangerous inconvenience.
I should probably pay more attention to them.
During Port Clovis's early days, city fathers touted its natural beauty, but the shrimpers and oystermen who docked there were only interested in its many horrors.
There's that. Speed. Now that's interesting. I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? Doesn't seem that much faster, but
many swimmers who've been brushed by sharks have had skin torn away merely by the shark's rough hide. Shark must so often meet.
No, this doesn't seem like much of a shame. low HP is bad. I like the movement speed, but that doesn't really work so well. I'm not even that much faster.
Little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close.
Oh, well, they already forgot about me. Yes, I am. Nice of you to notice.
Should've brought my fish finder.
Believe it or not, people paid over $12,000 to sleep in these tents and listen to Swedish DJs for an entire weekend.
That is rather funny.
Is over, and there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's.
Sally, I don't think I can get up there.
Uncork a load of surprises.
Evaded justice for her heinous crimes, the shark is now the subject of a bounty.
Oh shit, that's a lot of fun.
The battle is over, but the war goes on.
Indeed. That one was tiny. Well, this shouldn't be difficult. Fish. last I found so far were a lot bigger than this. Oh well, a quest is a quest.
American cities, the founders of Port Clovis were Freemasons, and probably Illuminati, who congregated in secret UFO bases to perform Luciferian blood rituals.
maybe I shouldn't be so amused like that, but I am.
Sharks' propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions.
That was something. Yeah, there's the apex showed up.
The bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater.
Indeed. You know me so well already, commentator.
Fear of sharks is an inherent instinct from his ancient ancestors. A fun beach-friendly snack is watermelon and feta salad.
Snacks like that, you make me hungry. The apex and a few extra quests. Where is Gillibit anyway? Oh, did I just completely miss it? I guess I just didn't craft them or something. I've been able to open that one for a while. Oh well.
An animal of broad dietary proclivities. Done their sixth grade reading assignment, perhaps this tragedy could have been avoided.
Oh, that looks a bit more difficult. Okay, it's not that bad. Yes, I just followed it. oxygen. Stop me.
Random mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst.
Speaking of which, let's go back here.
It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
So, let's see. Shadow form. Ooh. Looks pretty useful. That does give me more resources though, so... It's a bit of a difficult one. I am going to upgrade this. But I think for now I might just switch it back to... Anyway... let's go kill the apex, I suppose. That I get a meal. Yes, that's my cue to not play for much longer today at least, so I'll just go kill it and then call it a day. Right.
To look at Pier 1 is to see what happens when zero risk management practices are utilized in commercial development.
Yeah, sounds about right.
The evolutionary anomaly, the hemorrhage. Shark triumphs, overcoming her opponent's clearly superior depth perception.
Yeah, well, the perception can only take you so far anyway. Alright. Personal project. Right. There it is. Yeah, we might as well pay a visit to Pete. Maybe that will let us go up to Walder. That would be nice, wouldn't it? There, a reward for all your persistence.
As twilight falls, Pete is in an uncharacteristically quiet mood.
It's a dangerous job. It's not something unknown to me. Well, you want to see dangerous? Look at that, yeah? That's PT-522. My daddy crewed that off of Guadalcanal. He was Navy. Gunner's mate. Pacific Theater. But when I was 16 men, came back a day later, we tree. Man survives all that. Just to die here in the Gulf.
What happened to him?
Oh, you don't like me saying this. But my daddy, his granddaddy, was killed by a megashaw.
I'm sorry. He's talking about a prehistoric fish that went extinct 2.6 million years ago.
I seen it.
Now, you were a kid.
Ain't they discover new animals all the time?
Sort of. Well, not exactly. In lots of cases, they're just corrections of species with different names. Also stuff like misspelling.
But I just say, maybe there are things in the water that ain't in your textbook. Stick around. Maybe you learn a thing or two this summer.
Whatever.
The ocean is vast. The majority of it still remains unmapped and unexplored by mankind. Perhaps Kyle shouldn't be so quick to dismiss his father's fevered ramblings.
Oh my. Yay. Oh. Challenge beaten Kyle. Interesting. You know what? I guess this one's gonna be a bit longer, but let's give it a try.
That's the one who took my hand, all right. Get yourself ready, boy.
He is angry, all right.
Now we playing with power.
Let's go. Oh, yep, that's a cage.
Now I'm working my last nerve, Curly.
Okay, that wasn't too bad, as long as I actually remember to heal.
Scaly Pete remains resolute.
Where's she at?
I don't know.
Ah! Big enough to toss him now, ain't you? Get that can! Douse him! Pique toi!
Angry. Hashtag rip first.
What remains of the boat lurches, then slowly sinks to the bottom of the sea.
The shark is now an elder, and thus begins a new battle against systemic age discrimination.
Interesting. More bridge launch, more air launch, more lung capacity. Nice. No more of this, but I did get a new one here. More fat and healing, more mineral and filtering, more protein and healing. Makes sense. More importantly, though, also got. Alright, the bone body. Oh my. Ah. Ooh, that looks kinda. That looks pretty nice. Shadow form. So the bone is just a tank. This one's speed and stealth and stuff. Also poison, lots of poison. I should probably collect more protein before equipping that. Looks really good though. Ah, I want it. But this gives me more. What is my next quest anyway? Is it the Prosperity Lands? Alright then, I guess we'll do that next time. In the meantime, I hope you all have fun, and we will see you next time. Where we'll probably start doing a bunch of completionist and things, since we have more. Well, we have the Elder stuff, but I'm gonna go ahead and fast travel over here, so if don't forget. And yeah, hope you have fun, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
The shark returns.